Wait till it comes through and then do it on him and knock him out right there. I've done that before in a few videos. Actually, I uploaded another one today.